last we have finished our meeting with that client. Shall we go to the coffee shop for a drink?
Oh, it's a great idea. And we can also talk about what we did last weekend.
Of course. Let's relax for some minutes.
Ira, I have a coffee with me. And you?
The same for me, thank you.
Here it comes. What did you do last weekend?
I went to the cinema on Sunday.
Really? Me too. What film did you watch?
I watched a beautiful film called Ocean's Eleven.
Really? What kind of film is it?
It's an action film.
Action film? Who is in it?
It's a George Clooney film. And what did you watch?
I watched again Out of Africa. That is my favorite film.
I like it too. Why is it your favorite film?
Because the plot is interesting and the photographs are wonderful.
Okay, but I don't remember. Who are the main actors?
They are Meryl Streep and Robert Redford. This actress is my favorite actress.
Okay. Do you like going to the cinema tomorrow evening?
Yes, okay, all right. What do you suggest?
Do you think what is on Nasika Cinema now?
I don't know, but I can check it on internet.
Okay, my son has recommended me The Tourist.
What is the plot?
It's the adventure of a spy couple in Venice. Do you like to go?
It sounds good. Come buy the ticket online.
No, I don't like using the internet. Shall we buy it at the boss office, if you don't mind?
Would you like to go to a Chinese restaurant after the cinema?
Yes, okay. We'll go by car. Okay?
Okay. See you tomorrow, Vita.
Goodbye, Anna.
Goodbye.